Hello, everybody. This is Brian Bob Chapman. This is going to be a very brief, short Hot Wheels video because as far as any pickups of Hot Wheels, you all seen my Matchbox and other Ford car vehicles I picked up from the Dollar Tree a week or wherever it was ago in January. But fortunately, there I didn't buy any Hot Wheels savvy. But the good news, I went to Target today and found a couple Hot Wheels, thankfully. So The first cars I also got with surprise sign I got on Target, but this is a 5-pack, Hot Wheels 5-pack. Let's try to see if I can figure out if you guys can see that. That's a 5-pack Hot Wheels, which I'll read you guys. It has 2011 Dodge Charger RT. Armored truck, Ford Mustang GT Concept, excuse me, Ford Mustang GT Concept, Honda Civic Si, and a Powerful. So that's the cards I got. That's one of them. So that was that 5-pack there. And the last one I got is a blue Lamborghini. What is it? How do you spell it? Lamborghini L. Lamborghini U or US. So that's this car. I'll let the camera focus. So, like I said, this was going to be a brief Hot Wheels bill. There wasn't too many Hot Wheels at Target, sadly, so. So, found what I could find, so there wasn't a lot. So, like I said, this bill is going to be short, so. Brief, so. Excuse me, let me get a drink of water. Hang on just 1 minute. So, that'll do it for this Hot Wheels video, so, please like this video, please subscribe, please share. I want to give shouts to all my YouTube subscribers out there. I'll give a shout out to Kane Hot Wheels, and I'll give a shout out to all my YouTube subscribers. So, this is my video for February 3rd, 2016. I'm ending this video at 4:51 p.m. on Wednesday, February 3rd, 2016. So, I'll see you all in the next videos in the future. So, hope you all enjoyed this Hot Wheels video. This is the first video I've done since last back in any car related videos since January. So, this is my video for Wednesday, February 3rd, 2015. I'm in the bill at 4:52. See you on the next video. Bye-bye.